Here we go.
Part two, we're about ready to get my man, Big J, involved in part two of Chris's Kitchen Bitches, but we're still in the midst of the chorizo, and a little bit of ground beef, and a little bit of, hello, if you ain't seen my